and kind of make sure both the wheels hit at the same time and are level. And then make small, slow adjustments as needed. You want to keep the back tires also doing the same thing, which is a little harder. But if you can drive it, it definitely will go up that. There you go. The steering servo on this one isn't as strong as mine is. So there you go. Turn driver and keep going. No? Okay. Not gonna get it. That was really close. Oh no, don't scratch mom's car.
Already scratched.
There you go.
Oh, yeah!
Nice.